Hi, I'm Amanda Betancourt. I am an assistant professor in the Department of Family and Community Health and the Penn School of Nursing, and the director of acute care implementation research at PICE. I got into implementation science because I'm a pediatric clinical nurse specialist, and I spent a lot of time implementing evidence in different settings. And when I was a PhD student at Penn, got really excited about studying ways that we can increase the uptake of evidence in clinical settings. One of the biggest challenges I see in implementation science right now, from my lens, is the difference or the integration between implementation practice and implementation research. And as a clinician at heart, I'm really fascinated by how we can both leverage implementation science to change practice in clinical settings and study it on a larger scale so we can figure out which strategies work and which strategies do not to get clinicians to change practice.